black women. You didn't have the balls to say black women. I was just like, wow. And then so many black women are still going to support them. There is literally... people don't give a shit about black women. Our community doesn't give a shit about us. Our black men don't give a shit about us. And of course, there are always exceptions to the rule. I know there are plenty of black men who are supportive of the black community, supportive of black women, supportive of black women outside of their mothers, wives, partners, daughters. They support black women. They stand up for black women. If somebody says something out of pocket, somebody says something racist or sexist, they call them out on the spot immediately because they have balls. But the fact that they just, and laughed and showing all their 32 teeth, just throwing their head back and laughing and showing all their fucking teeth. It's like, okay. We know where you stand. Not really surprised.